Hey, Tri-Cities, I want to invite you to join us for a really important time of prayer in the morning, Tuesday morning, 8 a.m., right behind me in the Outpost building, Gray Campus, Johnson City Campus, and we're simply going to do what Scripture calls us to do in the middle of this crazy election season. We're going to pray. So I invite you to be here with us, pray for our leaders, pray for our country, and pray together. We'll see you Tuesday morning.